stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag
of the United States of America
and to the Republic
for which it stands,
one nation under God,
indivisible,
with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated for a moment of silence.
Today is Friday, January 27th.
And you're watching
HMD News. Christian.
I'm Dominique Smith, and this is HMG V3.
Have you seen the awesome decorations around school?
Oh yeah, it's really awesome. Most people are so creative, and I know I totally couldn't do that.
Let's go see the Deco Night special. Roll that clip.
You decorate like a week before the dance.
Just kind of an event that student council holds to offer just like community service hours.
And anyone can come, anyone can be involved.
So it gives every student an opportunity to help decorate for the dances.
And help us and actually be a part of like the creative process and actually getting to like decorate the hallways and just like come with their friends and have fun.
It feels really cool because you feel more involved in the school.
It's just really fun, and I really love student council. I really love everybody actually like puts their minds together, and I feel like
you don't get to talk to everyone every day, and you, I don't know, just seeing everyone and seeing them put up decorations and help us out is very nice.
My experiences have been great. This year has been a little rough because, you know, we've got a planned prom this year, so everyone's expecting a lot.
There's a lot more behind the scenes, like paperwork-wise and stuff.
But I love every minute of it.
Yeah, I would recommend it for everybody. I've been in it for so long, and I think it's great.
Hey, Blake, where are you at?
Prado.
To see the full video, check out our Instagram. But seeing those decorations really brightens up my mood while I'm walking during my passing period.
I couldn't agree more.
Now let's take a break and look at some of the things you Hawks might be interested in.
Are you drawing assignments?
Receiving failing grades?
Feel like giving up?
Then look no further.
Here at NWCTA, we offer amazing tutoring opportunities. These teachers host tutoring sessions on the following days and would be more than happy to help you become successful.
Can't attend the tutoring sessions? That's okay too. This year, we want to welcome PAPER.
PAPER is an educational support system, providing students with 24/7 live help, essay review, and teachers with real-time feedback and intervention tools. PAPER tutors are vetted, trained, and qualified educators. During the chat-based tutoring sessions, PAPER tutors ask guiding questions to help students understand their homework. Good luck, Hawks. You got this.
You deserve the World Cup? What? No, I don't even. Oh, yeah, I gotta go. What? Stop!
You're in a lot of trouble, young lady. You're going over to Mr. Martinez's office now.
Welcome back, Hawks.
Hey, Ziana, did you see the Kinsei performances at lunch last week?
No, sadly, I didn't get to see them.
Well, don't worry about it. Today's your lucky day. V3 made a special segment for the Kinsei. Let's roll it.
Thank you.
kind of fun, you know.
Yeah.
The Mexican culture out of everybody.
That honestly seemed really fun. And you know, Ziana, I might have to dance with someone next time.
Yep, you do you, Tommy, you do you.
You guys have always seen the best of HMG.
But like everyone else, we all make mistakes.
It's not as easy as it looks, so let's take a look at some of the bloopers. HMG Parent Edition.
I'd walk 1,000 miles if I can just see you.
Joe, Tom, what you cooking?
That was hilarious.
I couldn't agree more.
Thank you guys for watching this edition of HMG News V3.
Make sure to follow us on Instagram at hawkmediagroup.news.
And follow us on Twitch at HMG_Twitch.
You can also catch up on previous episodes on our YouTube at HMG News.
I'm Dominique Smith.
And I'm Ziana Christian.
Have a great day.